if I had to go to a hospital, I'd find it very comforting to know that if I came there in an unconscious state, that somebody would be able to know who I was and how to find information about me to help me by scanning my arm. I had no apprehensions about it when Dr. Musher mentioned it to me, and I told him, fine, right away. I didn't mull over it or anything. It just makes a lot of sense to me.